Our story takes place on a farm in Virginia. This farm wasn't your average farm. This farm was extraordinary. On our farm, there was a dairy cow that, when milked, gave not just white milk, but chocolate and strawberry too. This cow was so important for the farmer's livelihood that she had a special CLD, a cow locating device. The farm had a chicken that laid eggs every day in any color or flavor that you wanted. All you had to do was whisper what kind of egg you wanted to the chicken, and you would have it. Our farm was always under patrol because the horse that lived there was a retired police horse. You knew when an intruder had been found because the horse would start running and with the police siren going off. It was never a dull moment on this farm, but at least everyone felt safe. Our farmer was a hard worker. He took great care of his farm, but he loved to make people laugh. He would tell jokes all the time to everyone and anything on our farm. The farmer's wife was a very sweet lady. She loved to bake and did so all the time. She made the best pies from produce on the farm. Like most farms, the farmer had a very special dog. This dog was extra special because she could sing. Life on the farm had always been fun because there were always crops to harvest and things to make and sell. But this year was rough. There hadn't been any rain for a long time. The farmer was getting sad. And because the farmer was sad, everyone else was too. Mm-hmm. between a pumpkin and a watermelon. You must have encountered some traffic on I-1. Our farm friends were very excited to win Best in Show for their pumpkin melon. They invited everyone to come back to the farm to celebrate. Interesting conversations on this farm.